The Women Beat Marshal is the first of its kind initiative in India, as a part of which armed women police personnel will patrol the city streets on bikes to deal with crime against women. Maharashtra Home Minister R.R. Patil graced the inaugural event of the initiative, where he said that Mumbai police was introducing 205 Women Beat Marshals as a part of this initiative. Women Beat Marshal promises to make Mumbai safer for women.
In order to increase safety for women and also to motivate women officers, we have initiated a unique program of women marshals. Crime like chain snatching, eve teasing, atrocities on women in their houses, all these crimes will depreciate after this.
This year, about 4,500 female police personnel have joined the department, and in the next 4 years, the aim is to recruit 20,000 more women personnel in the department.
Powered by NNIS.